Cecilia, I want to see mommy.
Hugo.
I want her to come back.
I'll carry you.
Mommy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Go away! Hugo, go!
Anya, don't take too long.
This way.
I hate you.
It's for your own good, Hugo.
I'm sorry, I'm sick.
We've come back.
Everything is all right. Now.
Why does she keep resisting like that? Only our methods differ. We have the same goal. We both fight the plague.
And the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. So let us not fear the heretics at our door. Even with their iron steeds standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us.
Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
We will not falter! Let us steel ourselves against them! For this is our hour of glory! Amen!
Let's move out, Artyom.
Blood, they will get it. We'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think.
Let's go! Boozer, have a run-in with RIP the last couple of days?
Why?
One of my men escaped a Ripper camp, got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men. The Ripper called them mongrels. You ask me, you got a price on your head.
No sane as me. Anything that happens here is far better than what's going on out there.
Shit, get off!
Perfect. Just perfect.
Not how I imagined my first day.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in.
Something's not right.
Stay back, sir. I got this.
What the? Is anyone here? Jesus. They're everywhere.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first.
What in God's name?
You called me. So here I am.
I see that look in your eyes.
Things change when you become director.
Makes me go blind.
Something's coming. Something unbelievable. Unknowable.
Storm in the quiet.
Chaos of biblical proportions.
Skeletons attached to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Load them up and watch them go. I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate.